Okay, this is the case he has given. There are three persons, 1, 2 and 3, and they are standing like this. This first person can see what caps second and third person was wearing. The second person can see what the third person was wearing. Third person cannot see what second and first was wearing because they are standing like this. Okay. And he said there are total of 5 caps. 5 caps. And in that, 2 are black and 3 are white. And the king placed 3 hats on them. In these 5 caps, king placed 3 caps on each of their heads. I mean, one on each of their heads. Let's take what are all the cases possible. I mean, what if you have to pick only 3 in these 5 caps? There will be a case called 0 black. When so all the people will be wearing white. There is one black, black, white, 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 black, white, 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 black. What if there are 2 black? Okay, only these are the cases possible. I mean, only these are the ways the king can place caps on their heads. Okay. And the case is like this. This first person was not able to answer and he just passed the question. When was he able to answer? When he could have answered? I mean, if what case would have happened so he could have correctly answered? This is the case. If he had seen these 2 people are wearing black, then he will definitely say he was wearing white because there are only 2 black. So these 2 people have black hat and each of their head, so he will be wearing white. But he could not have answered this. So this case doesn't happen. If this case would have been happened, this person could have correctly answered. And what he said, second person also could not able to answer. And here the second person was also not able to answer. When he could have answered, let's see all the cases. If he saw the third person was wearing black, he definitely know he himself was wearing white. If he saw this person was wearing black, then he could definitely have said he himself was wearing white. But he could not able to answer. Why he could not be able to answer? Because he might have saw white in front of him. When he saw white in front of him, he doesn't know he himself was wearing white or black. He saw white in front of him. So then going to the third person. So these 2 cases are also not occurred. So let's go into the third person. He correctly answered. Why he correctly answered? Because these 3 cases does not occur. So he himself must be wearing a white hat. So he was getting released. And he said correctly.